Our Aunt Anna's passed away. We'd her funeral today, and it was a posh affair. Had to have two policemen there. The hearse was lovely, all plate glass. What a coffin, oak and brass. We'd thousands weeping, flowers galore. But Jim, our cousin, what do you think he wore? Brown boots. I asked you, brown boots. Fancy coming to a funeral in brown boots. I'll admit he had a nice black tie, black fingernails and a nice black eye. But you can't see people off when they die in brown boots. And Aunt had been so very good to him, done all what any mother could for him. And Jim, her son, to show his class, rolls up to make it all a farce in brown boots. I asked you, brown boots. While all the rest wore decent black and morning suits. While only he didn't seem so gay. In fact, he cried best part of the way. But straight, he regular spoilt our day with his brown boots. In the graveyard we left Jim. None of us said much to him. Yeah, we all give him the bird. Till by accident we heard he'd give his black boots to his pal, Jim Small, a bloke who got no boots at all. So perhaps Aunt Anna wouldn't mind. She did like people who was good and kind. But brown boots. I asked you, brown boots. Fancy coming to a funeral in brown boots. And we could hear the neighbours all remark, what him chief mourner, what a blimmin' lark. Why, he looks more like a bookmaker's clerk with his brown boots. That's why we was all so very rude to him. That's why we never even said how do to him. We didn't know. He didn't say he'd give his other boots away. But brown boots, I asked you, brown boots, while all the rest wore decent black and morning. But someday, up at heaven's gate, poor Jim, all nerves, will stand and wait till an angel whispers, come in, mate. Where's your brother?